I joined strictly to be a singer, but I always wanted to be a songwriter. And but I never thought I could because I was really good at writing like halfway through a song and then stopping. I just couldn't write any further. So I have like 100 half songs, but nothing further. And so finally one day the boys asked me to show them some of my songs, and I was like, well, they're not whole songs, so you can't do anything with them. So I said, well, Sarah, why don't you take one song and another song?
Wow.
So this song is actually more than two songs put together. So perfectly, you can't tell where one starts.
We're not good at
this. But yeah, this is my first song I've ever written fully.
Woo!
Hope you like it. It's called I Was Not Around.
Woohoo!
Familiar home.